Hey everybody, Ikeman here, back with another episode of Dust, an Elysian tale. We are going to head to Archer's Pass. Yes, that is where we are indeed going to head. Still going to work on getting some secrets. Seeing what we can find. Okay, hopefully I can find the secret here without too much hassle. No. Was it down? See, there was something there that looked like it would explode. You are a jerk. Yeah, but how do I get that? Well, let's keep an eye out for a bomb sack. Seem to have a bad habit of being able to miss those. Just be completely oblivious to them. Unless I'm just specifically looking for them. Oh, there's one. I see you. Let's kill all the enemies so we don't accidentally blow it up on one. Nope, over here, please. Thank you. Key, is that all that was here? Indeed. Alright, well, let's head up. And down. Really thought I got out of the way of that. A point that I'm not very interested in. And was this the place that had all of the weird keystone things? Seems like it. I don't remember which color I needed. Maybe it was the yellow one that I just got. Well, there's yellow. And there's a key there. Now what is this? Okay. Interesting. That was the rainbow one. I'm assuming. Ah, it's another cage. Okay. Don't do that. Hello, friend. Huh. Okay, that's a bastion. All right, awesome. Managed to actually get all the way through that. So I'm assuming that that means we have all the keystones that are in the game. I could be wrong on that, but it seemed like there were a ton of them. Excuse me. Oh wow, I leveled up somehow. Well, we go with Fidget. Yep, let's go on to the left here. Okay, now I have no clue where it would be on this screen, but let's find out. That's annoying. Well, Wow, that's quite annoying indeed. Wait, seriously? Really? One day I'll stop. That day will be when I have got everything and don't need to do it anymore. It was a rather large leap. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave. Really, there's still more. See, I don't know where that could possibly be. Saying I've not even explored everything. I am confused. Ivydale Glen. Okay, there's something right here somewhere. I'm assuming probably down here. If you all just want to keep exploding and dying, that's great. No? That's apparently not it. Oh, please stop doing that. There's a key right. Oh, there's a place to slide right there. Oh, you're really annoying, you stupid things. I'm trying to go fast and you all are keeping me from it. Okay. So let's go here, I suppose. Well, there's a few places I haven't been here. Oh, that's okay. So we'll head left and up first. See if we can discern where that would be. Please, please don't do that. That's as rude. I'm trying to get through here without slaughtering you. You are making it very difficult. Alright, need to find a way up somehow. I don't even need to block you. That's how inconsequential you are. Excuse me. You know, that's gonna be quite annoying, honestly. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Got a flesh sheath. That doesn't matter at all, really. Oh, I didn't realize my health. I wasn't paying any attention. Which of course means I get to do that over again. And the minimap is messed up again because of reasons that I don't fully understand. Alright, first off, let's quit being bad. Let's just drop down here. What? 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 I don't understand what's going on. Okay. You know, that is slightly... I did this a lot better the first time, I think. Okay. Well, okay, let's just do that. Okay, and I'll just, like, eat a lot of chicken and try to get down here the easy way, I guess? That's fine. It's fine. I don't care! What? I would like to say that that parry was intentional, but in fact, I hit the enemy once and was surprised that it didn't die, so I swung again and just happened to parry it. Oh. Okay, so... treasure here somewhere. There's a bomb sack right there, so... I'm assuming... that the treasure is going to involve me using the bomb sack. What hit me, exactly? Because I'm kind of confused about what hit me. Well, there's more bomb sacks. Okay. What? Is there a way for me to jump down on this bridge somewhere? Maybe if I kill all of these, my view will shift down. Okay. What is... what? What? Guys, I'm confused. Wait, is there something up there? I don't think so. Maybe there is, but I don't see how I could possibly reach that. I'm confused. I am legitimately confused. What is that thing in the background here? What is that thing? I don't know what that thing is. Okay, well, I got up there as far as I could pretty much hope to go, and there was nothing, so... what? I know I'm missing something really... I mean, what is that? I'm sure it's really obvious. And I just don't know what it is. Like, what is the use of these bomb sacks? I am legitimately confused. I have no clue what what it could be. Oh my gosh, was there something up there? Am I supposed to get up there? By using the enemies? Is that... is that what it's asking me to do? I feel like I do too much damage to do that. I thought I had like a ring or a talisman or something that would really decrease my... yeah, there it is. Why am I not going up? Okay, well, that was unfortunate.
Whoa, what was that? Did you just hit yourself?
Dust, you must take care. Even the greatest of swordsmen cannot maintain the dust storm for that long.
Yeah, okay. I'll try to be more careful.
Keep an eye on your color. If you start turning red, and the screen begins to shake, you're close to losing it.
Thank you. I feel like there's gotta be an easier way, and I'm just not seeing it. Wow. Not sure if intended, but it's the way I worked. So that's is that Bandage Girl? All right, let's equip our correct pendant. And we'll just teleport out. It's still saying that we're missing some- oh yeah. Yeah, there's two places down there that we haven't been. Oh well. I'm not salty about using a teleport there. Pretty sure this was faster. Oh my gosh. What? How are you? I'm not even gonna ask. Huh. Funny game. Funny brain for not remembering. Okay. Got a blueprint for chainmail, apparently. So down here, we'll, What? Maybe I've got to go down over here and come up over there. I'm assuming that that's going to be the case. Why are you not dead? Why you do this to me? Why do you do this to me? How do I get down here? Because I don't see a way to go down. What? What? Okay, I'm confused again. Oh. Of course. Okay. Apparently there's a way up through here. Okay. So let's go up first. Why am I not able to do this? Is there something all the way over here? No. That seems really... What is going on? Alright, well down we go here. There's no treasure right here. So the treasure must be to the left. What? Oh. There you are. Okay, definitely treasure here. Okay. Oh, it's another cage. And that's it. Didn't I already... I thought I'd already rescued him. I guess I could be wrong. Thanks. Please stop. I'm not holding down. Alright, let's see what we can do about going up over here. Alrighty. Your reflexes are too good. Glad you're not doing damage to me. Why can I not make it up this? That's not what I wanted to do. That is really... Oh, I see. Okay, a warm sweater. I'm sure that's going to be just great. Yeah, that's about what I expected. Get up there. Alright, world map, yes. So that's done. I still can't figure out Archer's Pass, though. Or the Ceremon Caverns, for that matter. Our Sorrowing Meadow is just going to be annoying. But we might as well go to it. Pretty sure these enemies are still going to be doing some damage to me. Head down first. Well, I'm not killing these enemies in one hit, so... Alright, well, obviously... Need to be checking around here. You need to die. Right. Wait, was this the one with the wet? Yes. Okay, so that's done. Awesome.
Fantastico!
To the left! It's you. That's not the right way to go left. Are you gonna block me from leaving? You are, but Fidget like nearly obliterated you in one hit, so... This is a lot easier now. Which is exactly what I want to see. So I can just clear everything out and then take my time looking around. Hello, how are you? I was thinking I had looked everywhere here. I think this was the one that I looked around for and just wasn't able to find. Wait, how did I miss that? No. Down. Okay, is that it? Yep, that's it. Cool. Let's check the map. We've got three more and then a place there that I can now get to because I have the double jump. What? Oh. Of course. Alright, so we're gonna head down first. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh. Okay. Down we go. And then to the left we go. Yeah, that's right. East to right. You are a jerk. All of you are jerks. I'm just trying to leave. Right, I'm pretty sure there's some more of those weird spawny enemy things. Fidget just killed him in one hit and leveled me up. I will take the upgrade. I will take the attack is what I meant to say, and somehow upgrade came out of attack. I don't understand my own words. I do not how English do. Okay, well, I just completely missed this the first time around. I totally had the capability to grab this. Ring of Patience. It's not very good. Nope, not very good. Alright, so we head north now. Really wish I had a sprint. I wish I could just ride that all the way up to the next screen. That would be quite handy. I don't know what these bees are doing, but it sounds disgusting. Alright, up. Up we go. I don't remember how to go up here. Oh, yes. Mm-hmm, yep, that sounds about right. Okay, I can't do anything about that. Don't need to do anything about that. Gonna go left. Gonna keep going left. Got a bunch of lefts to go. Guess I'll pwn me some zombies. And some beehives? I don't know that that qualifies as a beehive. Ah, you are worth quite a bit of experience, my friend. An electrician's uniform. I've already got one of those. Cool. I'm just gonna get hit by that and burned, apparently. I'm on fire, yo! I'm all getting burninated. What'd you call me? Excuse me, I'd like to use my double jump. Okay, so... secret. If I were a secret, where would I be? Oh, yes. Right there. No? Wait, oh, yeah. Of course. Left is literally right over there where I just missed that jump. I should have had that. Okay, there we go. Wall jumping is kind of weird. Why'd all the music go? Ow. All the music has disappeared. What is this? What is this? I'm confused. Oh. Okay. Oh. Nice to meet you. So there's treasure here somewhere. But I don't actually know where. Where would the treasure be? Oh, I bet it's down here. Indeed. Lots of keys. Alright, that's it. Good, good. That was a mistake. Let's try not to die on the thorns. It's rather embarrassing. Let's check the map. There is one more, that's what I thought. Looks like it's through the mansion here. Yeah, it definitely is. Okay. Now that's the wrong way. I think I might have needed the double jump for this one. If memory serves correctly, which it may or may not. Some weird noises going on here. Could you not, please? Give me all them loots. Oh yeah. Yep, just the solitary key. Jump down, thank you. Don't care. That's not the way. More bizarre noises. That's just really weird. I'm really not interested in finding you if I don't have to. Out we go. Save point. Teleport. And we're still missing some stuff. I don't know, man. But I think that's going to do it for this episode. Really, the only thing that we really have left to do is the Blackmore Mountains, apparently. I don't really see how we're missing too much here, but yeah, maybe we'll be able to find it. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. We shall hit up Blackmore Mountains next time, and then after that, probably try to head on into Everdon Basin. And, you know, not die so much. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great, fantastic, wonderful day.